just won $300,000.
I'm probably not going back to work today.